Did she come to the Desert Dallas to represent the Oakland Athletics number 51?